how to buy domain name from Hostgator. Hostgator domain name registration tutorial. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cube Blog, and today I'm going to be showing you the steps on how to buy a domain name from Hostgator. Purchasing a domain name with Hostgator is now easier than ever. By the end of this video, you will know how to buy a domain name from Hostgator. This is an easy to follow Hostgator domain name registration tutorial. I'll be providing you with a promo code where you can get your domain name for just $4.99 for the first year instead of paying the full price amount of $12.95 for the first year. The promo code will also get you up to 60% off your Hostgator hosting purchase if you're also getting Hostgator hosting. Make sure you subscribe to our channel as we're always posting new WordPress tutorial videos. Let's get started with the steps on how to buy a domain name in Hostgator hosting. Step 1 is how to sign up for an account with Hostgator. Step 2 is choosing a hosting package if you're getting hosting with Hostgator. Step 3 is registering and buying a domain name from Hostgator. Step 4 is providing you with a discount up to 60% off your Hostgator domain name in web hosting purchase. The awesome folks over at Hostgator have provided me with an exclusive Hostgator coupon consisting of getting a domain name for just $4.99 for the first year instead of paying the full price of $12.95 for the first year. You will also get Hostgator hosting for up to 60% off. I provide the link to Hostgator in the description along with the Hostgator coupon code for the up to 60% off offer. The promo code is CUPID60. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link. I receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out more WordPress tutorial videos on a regular basis. Feel free to click the Hostgator link in the description to walk through the steps with me to buy a domain name from Hostgator. Once you click the link, you'll see the Hostgator's web hosting page like you see here. Keep in mind, Hostgator does change your landing page quite often, so if it looks different, don't worry. The remaining steps after this stay the same. There are two ways to purchase your domain name from Hostgator. The first way is to get hosting and your domain name at a discount with Hostgator. The second way is just to purchase a domain name with Hostgator and pay full price for the domain name. I'm going to cover both ways. First, let's cover if you're going to be buying a domain name along with Hostgator hosting. You'll see the Get Started button on the Hostgator page. Click the button. You'll now be on the Hostgator plans page. You will see three different plans you can choose from: the hatchling plan, the baby plan, and the business plan. The plan I recommend going with is the hatchling plan. You can have one domain name with this plan. You can always scale up to another one of the two plans if you need to. If you have more than one website, you will want to go with the baby plan as this includes unlimited domains. Go ahead and select the hosting plan you want by clicking the sign up now button. You'll now be on a page where you will choose a domain name. Type in the domain you would like to use along with the domain extension, for example, .com, .net, .org, etc. I recommend going with the .com if you can, as this is the most common domain extension. If you already have a domain name, just click on the "I already own this domain" and put in your domain name. When you select your domain name to buy Hostgator, we'll say if it is available or not. If it's available, it'll say available. If it's unavailable, it will say unavailable like you see here. If your domain is unavailable, try adding the, a hyphen, or changing your domain extension. You will see domain privacy being selected for your domain name purchase. It's completely up to you whether you go with this add-on or not. Domain privacy protects your personal information. It's very common without this selected. Telemarketers and spammers will call and email you quite often. If you go with domain privacy, Hostgator's default contact information will show, so you won't have to worry about spammers. Once you decide on the plan that you want to choose, just make sure the package type is the correct plan you want. Next, you want to choose the billing cycle. You can choose to pay monthly, every 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, 24 months, and 36 months. You will see you'll save money the farther you purchase your Hostgator hosting for. I'm going to show the how to get hosting even cheaper than what is listed in just a second. Next, you want to enter your username. Pick anything you would like. Next, just enter your 4-digit PIN. Make sure to remember this, as this is used when you need to talk to Hostgator support. Next, you want to enter your billing information. Over on the right-hand side, you will see where you can put in your card information, or you can pay via a PayPal account. After you input this information, go to the next section where you can add additional services if you would like to. Next, you will see HTTPS SSL certificates. This is a free Hostgator add-on and it makes your site secure, as all sites should have an SSL certificate. Next, you will see Get Professional Email from Google. I'd unselect this as you can get free email accounts with your Hostgator hosting. Select this only if you'd prefer to do it via Google. Next, you will see Backup Your Hard Work. This will create a backup of your site. This can come in handy if you make a mistake or something happens with your site. You can click a button and back up your site to a recent previous version. Next, you will see improve your search rankings. I'd recommend you unselect this as this just gives you the insights into your site and rankings. All these add-ons are completely optional and up to you to get. You can always upgrade to an add-on at any time. Next, you will be at the enter coupon code section. You will see a Hostgator promo code automatically entered. Keep this coupon code if you are purchasing your plan for 24 months or greater to get the maximum discount even with your Hostgator domain name purchase. Replace the promo code that is there with Cupid60 to get the greater discount for monthly plans up to paying for a 12-month term. This will also bring your domain name purchase down to $4.99 for the first year instead of the full price of $12.95. Now, just scroll down and accept the terms and conditions and click the Checkout Now button. You will now be directed to a thank you page. Hostgator will now email your Hostgator receipt and your Hostgator cPanel login credentials. Now let's go over buying a domain name from Hostgator without purchasing their hosting. From the Hostgator homepage, you will see the Domain tab at the top. Click this. You can now search for a domain name that you would like to have. It'll let you know if it is available or not. If it's available, it will let you know. If it's unavailable, it will let you know. Try adding the, a hyphen, or using a different domain extension if the domain name you want is unavailable. You will see the domain privacy add-on selected. You can keep this selected or unselected. It's completely up to you. As mentioned earlier in the video, the domain privacy protects your personal information and protects you from spammers and telemarketers getting your information. With domain privacy selected, Hostgator will show its default contact information instead of yours. I highly recommend this add-on. Next, click the continue to checkout button over to the right. You want to create a Hostgator account now, or enter your current Hostgator login information. Once your information is created or you log in, you want to enter your payment information. Next, review your order summary, and that is all. And that is how to buy a domain name from Hostgator. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this Hostgator domain name registration video tutorial on how to buy a domain name from Hostgator. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.